I'm a bit excited. Never done something like this before. So it's just going to be like a new experience. I'm going to take on board anything that comes my way.
Sir, your name?
James.
James. Right, guys, what we want to do, guys, we want to lose What does mean? Means I am not sure about who I am. I'm insecure, yeah? I have issues. I want you to be confident and not use the word or any hesitation, because that's part and parcel of life skills.
Something specific that I took was basically, I'm kind of doing it right now, but to say not to say ums, but to take pauses.
Could be a difference between getting the job and not getting the job. Your speed. And how can you overcome speaking fast? What did we say? Breathe. And just have a pause. Pauses are powerful.
Gee, that was sick.
Yeah, that was good, wasn't it?
What we spoke about today was...
That's okay, it's okay. When you sense it, just don't say anything. Okay.
What we spoke about today are a few things like...
Stop there, I've got to stop on that pause. Did you notice the difference? Yeah? And we were like... Yeah? It's true, I felt myself doing this, that's good. Yeah.
So it's helped me get ready for work and life and just generally networking with different types of people. My name used to start with an Michael. Sometimes it was a and sometimes it was a R, but mostly erms. If your name starts with an in the interview, here's what you're saying. I'm not sure, I'm not ready, I don't have a clue, I don't care about my future, I don't want this job, maybe the other candidates waiting outside are more confident than me. Lose the erms. Hi, I'm Michael. If you know an Irma, tell them about life skills.